Come quickly to the stables, Paige. Something happened to Ethan. You were at the lake on your own tonight? I would never have the courage to do that. What's happening here?
Ethan got his finger caught in the door.
Oh no, what happened?
I was careless. I was distracted for a second.
Will you be able to join our team for the tournament?
No way! I'll take him to the hospital now. They'll take a look at his hand.
Oh my God, what are we going to do now? By the way, I saw Annabelle arrive. She's waiting at the entrance.
None of it matters if we can't get a sixth teammate.
I organized everything. All you have to do is saddle your horses and win.
Well, unfortunately, we are missing the sixth rider. Could you ride for us?
Unfortunately, no. The participants need to be members of the academy. We'd get disqualified.
Oh man, where do I get a sixth rider?
The tournament starts this afternoon. You still have a little time.
Hey, Sebastian.
What is it? I'm very busy, you know.
You have to help us, Sebastian. Do you really want your father to close the school? What's wrong with you? Don't you like it here?
Sure. I love the academy and I love riding.
All this will be gone if your father's plans go through. We'll all need to change schools. We'd have to go to regular school without riding.
But what can I do? My father has forced me to get him the information.
That's all right, but you still have to help us. You only have to do what you love anyway. Ride.
You think I can do that? Ride with you? On the team?
Why not? You're good enough.
If my father shows up tomorrow at the finals, I can't participate.
He's not here today? Listen, I'm offering you a deal. I'll make sure your father doesn't show up tomorrow, and you help us save the academy.
All right. But if he's there tomorrow, I won't do it. I'm telling you right now.
We should hurry and go to the show jumping area before they start the tournament without us.
Thank you.
Hey, Irina. Do you have a second?
Yes, what for?
Come on, I want to show you something. Get your horse and we'll ride to the lake.